exploiting gaps in the market and meeting demand is all in a day's work for a canny entrepreneur. And expanding your business is necessary if you're to keep up with the times. But with capitalism comes competition. Astute rivals and self-sufficient towns will soon leave you looking for that next niche in the market. And a change of entrepreneurial tactics might be necessary in order to fend off financial collapse. However, be wary of your fledgling setup. A poorly planned infrastructure will grind your business to a halt, and badly placed polluting industry will be sure to harm your reputation and quickly turn your business allies into foes. But the savvy business person will have all this under control with well-executed trade routes by road, water, air, and rail. And a well-targeted PR campaign will soon have those green towns and villages back on side and accepting your goods. All that's left to worry about is what you're going to produce next. For you are an industrialist, and success is in your blood. And who knows what the next new day will bring in Rise of Industry. Thank you.